So here we're gonna make a Manhattan cocktail. So first we're gonna chill our glass as well. So for this we're gonna add 50 ml of bourbon. And 20 ml of sweet vermouth. And 2 dashes of Angostura bitters. Give it a quick stir.